Nigga.
More team. This is what your boy about to eat. Some honey nut Cheerios and some soy milk. And then a couple of grapes. And also my protein shake. For those who keep asking me, there you go. See? Dun, dun, dun. My hair is laid down because I have my wave cap on. I asked her why she looked like that. Well, actually, we both look crazy.
No, I don't look crazy. What's it? I have a hood on that's crazy.
You look Muslim. This is how I actually want her to dress.
He doesn't want me to show no hair. He doesn't want me to show no skin. Like, look, show them my dress. Like, you see this? Oh, you guys seen this yesterday in my vlog. This is my pajamas, by the way. So, no, I'm not dirty. But, yeah, that's just how he wants me to dress. And just show, like, my face like this.
So, I just got my hoodie on. It's, we didn't turn the heat on.
You cold?
Nah, not really.
Eating my favorite chips, you guys. These are sentimental to me because this is like one of our symbolism of our relationship, because this is what Manny introduced me to when we first started dating. Like, we had a thing of like sunflower seeds, like eating hot popcorn and just like walking home from school, and we have like a bunch of snacks, and like that was our thing. And we listened to like Chris Brown. Remember when he used to sing to me?
So yeah, Chris Brown was my dude. He still is though. But.
And that's when he was like, "You guys, like, you think I'm cheesy? I got it from him. Like, I feel like I was just like a sweet side girl, but I got like all my like being cheesy and being romantic from him because he was like that. Like, he he was so cute and like, oh my gosh, and charming." Like, I used to call him, like, my knight in shiny armor. Like, it was so cute. And the two songs that he will always play was Lottery and Take You Down. Take You Down.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. We were used to take, like, night walks all the time, and he would just play that song, and then we, like, look in each other's eyes. And it was just like...
Does she hit the lottery? I understand. It's like a lottery ticket. But, I have a... I seen her comment. She said, "I have a bitch face." I'm like, what?
You have a resting bee face. It's basically when someone just naturally can't help the way they look. Like, they can be sitting down and they either look unapproachable, angry, or looks like they don't want to be bothered with, when that's not the case. That's just how they naturally look. You know what I mean? There were so many times when, like, I would have my girlfriends around and they'd be, like, so scared to say hi to Manny. Because he just looks so angry, and I'd be like, no, he's like so nice and sweet. Like, his face, that's just how his face is. Like, you know what I mean? And the camera definitely picks up on that. So it's just like, people think that he's not interested in videos. And I'm like, if he wasn't interested, he wouldn't be in my video. Because trust me, he'd be like, no, I'm not about to do that. You know what I mean? I won't be forcing him to do nothing. Like,
so she said. So, no, but, she's right about that. It's something I gotta work on for myself.
Yeah.
I've been having that issue, yeah, since.
And then like with me, like, I feel like I have a face that everyone says hi to. Like, remember last night when we were leaving your mom's house and the white guy was like, "Hi, how you doing?" And I'm like, "Hi." And it's just so weird how people would just always say hi to me. And I'm like, "Hey," like, I don't mind saying hi. Like, I'm a friendly person. But everyone just seems to say hi.
He didn't say hi to me, but.
Yeah, he didn't say hi to him. He said hi to me.
But, and I think I was in front of her.
Yeah, you were in front of me. And I actually was, like, freezing cold. Like, I felt like I had the face that I wasn't, like, I wasn't trying to be bothered with. And he was like, hey, how is it going? I'm like, hi. It's so weird. But I like friendly people, so.
Like I said, it's something I got to work on. And with her friends, yeah, it took them.
Yeah, it took them a while. Yeah. And then they were like, oh, man, he's actually cool and funny. And I'm like, yeah, like.
Yeah, it's just, trust me, it's a lot more. What's the word? What's
that meets the eye.
That meets the eye, pretty much. Like right now, I'm getting comfortable. Because look, look at my damn hair. I got my hair all flat down from my, what's the name, and still vlogging. Looking like a slouch, a couch. Couch potato.
And I think another thing that also helped you open up was you getting an Instagram. Because you discovered Instagram story and you got more personal, like, hey guys, like, I'm gonna go to work out. And then you just started being more comfortable, like, seeing yourself in camera. Because I remember, like, even though you see, like, a bajillion pictures of Manny and I, like, back in the day, he didn't really like taking pictures. Didn't really like being in front of the camera. And I don't know why. I'm like, babe, you look nice. Like, come on. But it's like, now that he's actually seeing himself, like, vlogging, he can tell, like, okay, I can be comfortable. Like, you know what I mean? We're about to go to the gym. After that, we're gonna go, you know, take a nice romantic walk. The best part of eating hot popcorn is licking your fingers. You know what used to happen? Manny, like, this is how addicted we were to hot popcorn. Manny would literally grab my hands and try to suck the flavor off because he know that was my favorite part. And he would be so petty. I'd be so mad.
Be petty because she be eating all my stuff.
So we literally went in Harris Teeter to buy some gum because my account for LA Fitness has been revoked and I need to get a new account. So since the sales associates are literally gone for tonight, we have to pay like $15 for me to like work out. So they didn't really have change for $100, and yeah, we weren't really trying to buy anything. So I just got gum that was like $1 or something. So yeah. And plus, you know, my breath stinks. Manny will be satisfied. Now I can talk in your face. Can I get a kiss now? Currently in LA Fitness. Vlogmas day 3.
Go home with 2 1 15. Maybe 2 sets. Anytime. 2 sets of those, and 2 sets of the next one, and 2 sets of the next one, 2 sets. Got it?
Yeah.
Oh, guys. You want to know what's going on with my shirt right now? Monkey over there act like she don't know how to wash white clothes. So, look. I'm coming to the gym with a faded white shirt. See this? See, like, she never washed white clothes before. She's fading all my clothes.
Dinsters, so we're about to head out. Manny is still not gonna tell me where we're going.
She taking on a date. Like, come on, shout out. Boom. Show your outfit.
My overalls are from Fashion Nova. My shirt is from Zoffle. My choker is from Zoffle. And my shoes are from Make Me Chic, so yeah.
My pants are from Old Navy. Socks is from
Under Armour jacket. Is that a North Face jacket?
She faded it.
You can fit that?
She faded it. Look, you see that?
You can fit the jacket?
How you fade dark clothes? It's just like...
Yo, the same person that don't wash clothes.
When I wash my clothes, it's not an issue. None of this is happening until you wash the clothes.
Auto flash is always on. Look at my horse. Sagittarius. She's taking my voice. Then what's the point of me trying the thing then?
I'm just joking.
Look at that thing. Look at my horse. Look at that Sagittarius. Hey, you think this joint come alive? That's like one of them high questions.
You see what? Why are we gonna get a car?
No, you can't even get a car. All these cars. Woo. Woo. So now we gotta go over there though. The people that's not that don't live in the DMV getting a little sightseeing going on. Hey, where you going? Come over here. Don't get. She almost got hit today, y'all. You don't pay attention.
Because you protected see, me. So she why keeps saying me.
You see, it's always me, me. Like, it's always me. When it's her fault.
You protecting me. What is the difference?
It's always me. It's like. When is that was your fault?
I didn't say it was your fault. I said, why do I need to
it's like, pay when you cross the street, like...
If I have you...
In the comment box, what are you supposed to do? What are you supposed to do when you cross the street? Like, ladies and gentlemen, please let me know. Let her know. What are you supposed to do when you cross the street?
What are you supposed to do when you cross the street when you have your spouse that will ride or die for you? And
I mean, obviously, I told you to stop. Like, I put my hand in front of you, like, to stop you.
Okay.
I'm just saying, like, you know what? Retrospect. What are you supposed to do when you cross the street? Come on, like, come on, people. Write that real quick.
Okay, then.
Hashtag it first, and then you know, write it out, and then hashtag her, and hashtag.
Hashtag
Manny Rule, Manny Junior Nation, Manny Nation, all day. You eat.
No, I asked you, what did I eat for lunch today?
I know what you ate.
Well, I didn't eat
it.
Lunch.
Like, I know what you ate.
That was not lunch. That was dinner.
I forgot. She eat like a bird, y'all. This is the bird right here. Like, you just throw a bunch of seeds on the floor, and she'll eat that thing, and she's full. What are you doing? You choking? Don't let these cars pull over. They think you choking.
I'm gonna stop you.
I'm telling y'all, she look like a bird. I'm telling you. Oh, you know that Roadrunner cartoon? Where you got the seeds on the floor
so
and she just eat that thing up real
so
quick.
That's how
she
is. Now you joining,
babe. That's how she is. That's just how she is. That's how like she can eat that. Like a big bag of seeds.
And you know who he acts like? The Tasmanian devil. Because
Tasmanian
you know
devil,
why?
Yeah.
All your food gonna be gone.
Nah, I'm dead.
All your food gonna be gone.
What's your favorite character? My favorite character is Donald Duck.
You turn your head, your food gone.
Hey, well.
You go to sleep, your food gone.
I'm the refrigerator crusader right here. Yeah.
Like I was just tiptoeing, just
tiptoeing in my Jordans.
So what's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Y'all good? Gucci. That's good. That's good. Like, we over here and that getting that panoramic view. Ain't that right? That's my girlfriend. She like the view. Hey, you not gonna sing it? Panoramic view.
That's my girl, she like the ride, panoramic too. Nah, that's my girlfriend, she like
right,
the
watch,
ride.
To
what
the
hell?
Watch, talk to you. I'm about to get this horse to fly you out of here. I'm playing. Where you going? Where you going?
Poor baby sore from workout. See, he's sore.
And the coldness is getting in my legs.
Imagine how the people that were still in Titanic though.
I know, and I actually feel bad. I feel for the homeless people out tonight. Like, it's fucking freezing.
Guess what, guys? I gave a guy my jacket for this type of weather.
And guess what, you guys? It's part of the jacket that you were balling back then.
I think my black senses are tingling. I smell weed.
Open it, bro.
You smell it?
I can't smell anything. But the thing is, you can vlog inside with light on. And they
can't open it, because the thing, you about to make me hurt my car again. My black senses are tingling. Where you going?
I might have just,
we don't do that. We don't do that in the Mustang. We don't hop over. This is like the Batmobile, pretty much. Should I leave her? I think I should leave her. Right? Look at her, look at her. You see her? I think I should leave her. Look, she just freezing. I'ma leave her. Watch her. I'ma leave her. Look at her. Then now I'm just stop. She better hurry up before people come. You better hurry up, get a cop.
You got cars behind me. That was awesome. that was so cool. I wish I could literally fly, like hold my hands and just fly in the air while you zoom off.
Well, that's called like just getting a skateboard and just coding on.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. My entire legs are sore right now due to the fact that I worked out, as you guys probably seen earlier in this vlog. Manny and I went to go work out, and oh my gosh, you guys, I was fine in the house because it's warm, but when the cold is getting in your bones, it just makes your soreness come back, and it's not a pleasant feeling. Like, I thought I could do it, but the thing is, Manny had the option of telling me to put on my Uggs, but what happened?
No, I said dress for the weather. I was not trying to tell you where we was going. I said dress for the weather.
But you told me in the car.
No, I said dress for the weather. No, I didn't.
You told me zoo lights in the car.
No, I didn't.
I said where we going. You said zoo lights.
No, I didn't. I said we might.
You didn't say any of that. I said where we going, because then I realized you weren't heading anywhere. But I knew that you were heading to your mom's place. I said where we going. You said zoo lights.
I said we might.
Lies.